It's actually quite nice as a daily moisturizer, but it's SPF 50 and it's water resistant. So a good option in the summer months. And if you're like me and you tolerate it around the eyes, you know, it's great. And you can use it as your base layer all over your face, neck, no cast with